What's up, guys? It's Super Silver here, and today we're back with more Sonic Colors. In this episode, we're gonna do Planet Wisp. I was trying to make it rhyme and stuff, but yeah, we're back with Sonic Colors, finally. I was doing a lot of stuff, very busy with Pokemon Go and stuff. I didn't even make any videos for it, I just love that game. So, anyway. Awesome, Red Ring, okay. Yeah, we're gonna do more of Planet Wisp in this episode because Sonic is so dang fast. We don't even have to worry about going over the 20-minute mark, even though we did that last episode because that stupid Act 1. Oh, I hate Act 1. Oh, ow! No, why can't I homing attack into you? Oh, no! What's going on? No! Man, a little upset after. I'm a little upset because, I made a Squid Party video for, Splatoon. Yeah, it was super fun, but, the connection was unstable, and, Squid Party died. I got disconnected, and I had to go eat breakfast because of birthday parties and stuff. At least that time. Alright, let's see. Where am I? Oh my gosh. Where am I? I can't see anything. No! Oh my gosh. What is this? I'm just gonna restart my timer so I don't get a bad rank. I don't know what's happening. What's happening here? Here. Yeah, I'm not liking this so far. This is not going very well at all. I can't see anything. That's the thing I cannot even see. Oh my gosh, you launched one right? Oh my gosh, thank you. Alright, now I gotta drop down here. Hit the switch. Oh, no. Don't die. Again. I do not want to die again. Oh, finally we did it. Oh my. Kinda like the music here. Is there anything over to the left? No, I guess not. Alright, grab some more rings though. Here we go. Ugh. Oh my! Okay, there's a red ring up there. Such nice music. I like it. Oh no! Man, we don't have this wisp. This section right here is extremely fun if you actually have. Wait, what? This game. What do I do? Oh my gosh! What do I do? Oh, is this what I do? What do I do? Oh, the switch. There we go. But completely dodge. That's all of you. No! He shot it right as I went by. Oh my gosh. This game. Slant. Oh. Yeah, see, I'm not doing very well. It's pretty obvious, actually. I'm not doing very well at all. Oh, what a... Oh, wait! Uh-oh. No, I can't go through that again. No, please. I gotta climb all the way back up. At least there was a nice little ring robot. Give me rings. Woo! Oh, hey, red ring. Oh, it's him again. on, Sonic. Go! Go faster! I missed a red ring. Where? Okay, we did it. See, this is why Planet Whisk is my least favorite world of the game. Look, oh, I was gonna say, I got a double C rank right there. Double C rank. Well, we got four of the red rings. Wow. Did not think that that was going to happen. Oh no! Well, I always mess that part up. Oh no! No, I died again! No! No! Oh my gosh, I almost died! This isn't the stage. Oh, thank goodness, it's not the stage. It is the stage! Oh no! Oh no, 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 oh no. This is no good. That's no good! But, besides joking about how Sonic says that, and Sonic says the old TV show, this is actually no good, because, this stage, I've died so many times on this stage, it's crazy. And, I don't know if I'm actually going to be able to succeed here in actually getting to the end, because, I'm not good at this stage at all. I hate this stage so much, actually. It's actually an extremely short stage as well. It's really short. Oh, I almost fell! This part right here always kills me. Gosh, as soon as I'm saying it, I did it on my first try. If I actually get an A rank on my least favorite stage in the game, besides a few other ones, no, I got a B rank. That's okay. I'm happy about that. Oh no, the 1-up was inside of the B. Of course it was. The game had to trick me somehow. Oh my goodness. I can't believe I actually was able to do that on my first try. I thought I was going to die a lot, like I did in Act 2. But, I mean, that was really good. Let's go, Sonic! Boom. Oh wait, is this the stage? Is this a really good stage? No, I don't think it is. What stage is this? I forgot what stage this is. Oh, don't fall, Sonic. Okay. Woo. Oh, the red ring up here. Alright, this is kind of like a maze. And I fell, of course. Oh, I always messed this one up. I go to that red room. I don't know how, but this stage is like a maze. This, I've gotten lost before and my time bonus just went bye-bye. But I got an A rank doing it again because I actually figured out what I was supposed to do after a while. Oh, I'll take that one off. Can you come down platform? Okay, good. I have gotten lost many times on this stage and I think I haven't played it in a long time, the stage, this specific stage. So I'm hoping that I'll be able to, do- Oh wait, I know what to do! I know exactly what to do, okay. So what you gotta do, you go up here. You hit the laser. You get that color bonus. Now here's the thing. this is probably one of the most trolly things in the game. Like, seriously. Basically, you see this glass panel on the ground. You can obviously do it by doing that. So you're like, oh, I should probably go down there because that's where I'm supposed to go, right? Nope. That is not where you're supposed to go. Oh my goodness, why can't I do this? As you see, if you get up to this thing and you actually have the navigation on, it actually told you that you can press B and go under that thing. You gotta think. Me not knowing that, I looked around for so long trying to find a way. Oh, I got it. Okay. So go right under that. And that is how you get over to this part of the stage. That is... I really hate that. Oh, I got the red ring. Okay. I hate that so much. It took me forever to figure that out. But if you're able to do it fast enough, you can easily get yourself an S rank or an A rank at the most. Because this stage is really hard to... Be no! No, the one up. The moon. Now we have a new objective. Do something. I forgot what it was. I wasn't really listening at all. Act 5. I think it's Act 6 that I don't like very much, because this is actually a pretty fun stage. Oh, I thought I was gonna die right there. Well, I already failed. Yes. Aha! Oh, wait, wait, wait! There is a... Oh! Okay then. The checkpoint, get that checkpoint bonus. I almost ran into an enemy. I have a feeling that's the way I'm supposed to go. So let's see what's over here. Okay, rings over there. I can easily get those. There we go. Okay, now what's over here? Boost power. Oh, don't you dare, Sonic, you slippery, slippery. Do this all for 10 rings and a red ring. And they give you a special bonus, too. That's another reason why I went after them, but that probably wasted some time. Oh, I can hear the goal ring. It's close by. Probably can't hear it, but yeah, the red ring is nearby. Oh, it's right up there. Okay. Where was the rocket wisp? They said that there was a rocket wisp on the stage. If I don't get any B-ray, oh my gosh, double C and a double B ring. I didn't do what he did last time, which was like fall in the air. But more red rings means more Sonic Sim. I'm not gonna do that. I'm only doing it on my 100% file, which is the one I already beat the game on. Is it this stage? This is the stage. I'm ready for it. This was one of my favorite stages, but now that I've had more time to play on it, I actually know how to beat it really fast. So we're gonna jump here. We're gonna hop over here, jump. We're going to jump here. Not actually go on that thing. You're probably thinking, oh no, I might fall, but no. Secret area, and right down here is a red ring. I always take this way because it seems faster, and I also kind of want to see if I can actually land on the grind rail every time. Oh no! He's going the wrong way, Sonic. Okay, I wasn't going to try and jump because I was afraid I would just jump off the edge. Because, you know, obviously I'm trying not to die. You know, it's something that you don't want to do in a game. Of course, I have already died, so. I'm just going to jump up into the air. Oh no, this thing goes really low. How am I gonna grab this wisp? Oh my, that was kind of risky, but I did it. Now, oh my gosh, she tried to hit me. I only had one ring, wow. I guess we fall all the way back down. Oh well. Come on. Let me hit you already. There we go. And this was the ending of another stage, but now this is actually continued on. Oh man, that was intense. So don't go on the other ones, just don't jump here either. I've jumped before and I completely missed the thing. Now this part, I always hated. This is the tower. You gotta climb this thing. You gotta climb it all the way to the top. But thanks to my keen sense for exploration, I figured out a way to get through the stage super easy. You gotta float up this way. I believe it's up here. Yes, this is it. Alright, we gotta get right here. And we gotta get right here. And I go up the thing. There you go, the thing. Then we come over here. The red ring is somewhere over here. Yes, it is. believe the red or the... Oh, no! Oh, my! Wait for this thing to run out. Oh, I thought I was going to fall on top of it, but I missed. But that is it. That is literally it. A rank. I actually got an A rank. See, it's super easy if you just do it that way, because you will literally just get such a giant bonus. But... but that is going to be the end of the episode. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time when we take on the boss of Planet Wisp. I'll see you guys then.